Hello everybody, it is Alec from Game Hungry or RPGesus, and today I've actually got a Modern Warfare 2 game for you. This is me playing. The final score is 23-4, but don't let you turn that off because I'm not using any air support. This is all purely me running around with the akimbo MP5K's. Yeah, that's what I'm using. I don't know, I like just random weapons, and basically I feel like you can do good with any weapon in Modern Warfare 2 because there's not just one overpowered weapon. You don't have to use the FMAS, although you do kind of have to use stopping power. I still think this is a great game, and the reason I'm using akimbo MP5Ks is because, one, I believe they are the fastest killing weapon in this game, at least they're the fastest killing SMG, and the reason I'm using akimbo is to basically make myself useless, because I kind of want to force myself to use the Spaz 12 because I love shotguns so much in this game, and the Spaz 12 I can basically use the Spaz 12 on any map, even like Wasteland, and it's just, shotguns are doable in this game, especially the Spaz 12, maybe not the other ones, like you shouldn't really run around the Rangers, but those are a kind of different story, but I love the shotguns in this game, and I kind of wish they were primaries, because they're kind of too good as a secondary, and you don't, in real combat, you don't really run around with a shotgun as a secondary. That's not something you do. Well, I guess it kind of is, to blow down doors and stuff, but that's irrelevant. This isn't real war. My killstreaks for this are UAV, Predator Missile, and I believe it's Emergency Airdrop. I really love the Emergency Airdrop because it's 8 killstreaks in 1, and maybe you don't get the greatest killstreaks, but you're probably not going to get 4 ammos, so either way, it's usually good, and you usually do get at least one thing that's air support. But yeah, so today what I'd like to talk about is the thing I want most in Modern Warfare 3. I know I already did like a Modern Warfare 3 demand list, or just like a wish list, but this is the thing I want the most, and I'm going to expand on it. So, this is presuming that everything's been fixed. There's no commando, there's no amazing noob tubes, there's no basically easy mode of the game. Like, I can't put on something and make it so that I just completely own everybody. Kind of like the FMAS in Black Ops, and kind of like the One Man Army noob tubes in Modern Warfare 2. Oh, and that's another thing. What do you guys want to see? Me and my friend were having a big debate over this today, and I was just like, people view Modern Warfare 2 more than they do Black Ops. And he's like, oh, no they don't. Keep playing Black Ops and you get game pace for Black Ops. I was like, I'm pretty sure they get more views from Modern Warfare 2. So, I want to know what you guys want to see. Do you want to see Modern Warfare 2? Do you want to see Black Ops? Do you want to see COD 4? Because I can do any of those games. And I'm probably going to have a COD 4 game next. So, please, I really want to know which games that you want. I need to know, because, you know, I'm not you, and I aim to please, I guess. So yeah, back on the topic. The thing I want the most in Modern Warfare 3 is good shotguns. If they took the Spaz 12, or what the Spaz 12 can do in Modern Warfare 2, and put it in some kind of shotgun. And the Spaz 12 seems kind of balanced. The range is absolutely crazy. I mean, I think the models don't even have as much range, and that was pre-patch way back in probably like December. It might have been January, I don't know, but I love the shotguns, because I don't like quick scoping. And you know what else would be awesome? A red dot on a sniper. I know it would kind of take it away, but that would make quick scoping so easy. I don't really need a scope on my gun if I'm going to be quick scoping. That's kind of why I like shotguns, because they're still one shot and they don't have a scope on them. It's just, it feels like it's like a sniper rifle, but a shotgun, and I really like being Sandy Ravage with the Spaz 12. I just want a really good shotgun, and I hope to have a nice variety of shotguns. I saw this one shotgun called the KSG. It's a bullpup, so the magazine or the shells are loaded in the back of the gun, kind of like the FMAS has a magazine in the back of the gun. That looks like it's going to be a good shotgun. But that was the end of the game. Tell me which game you kind of which game you'd like to see, as in COD game. Final score was 23-4. Thanks for watching, and subscribe if you liked the video.